I'm Harry Webkenberg, Jordan Valve Product Manager. Welcome to Jordan Valve University. Today we'll be discussing the Jordan Valve sliding gate seat. At the heart of most Jordan Valve regulators and control valves is the sliding gate. The sliding gate is a simple concept tracing its origin back to the slide valve used in the coreless steam engine. This technology offers high capacity with straight through flow in a compact design. The sliding gate is made up of two parts, a stationary plate with multiple orifices and a disc that moves across the face of the plate. When open, the orifices of the plate and disc align so flow can move through the seat. We employ this technology in pressure reducing valves, back pressure regulators, temperature regulators, and control valves. When properly applied, the sliding gate is a great alternative to traditional trim designs. It offers many features that translate into great value for customers. The first thing you will notice is the straight through flow. The flow through the globe style valve on the right actually changes direction three times as it moves through the valve. You can see in the sliding gate, the control element is perpendicular to the flow, resulting in less turbulence and superior trim life. That means better sealing and less actuating force required to stroke the valve. Notice the short stroke of the sliding gate. This is an actual seat set out of a 2-inch valve, but you can see that the valve moves from full open to full close in less than a quarter of an inch. The stroke length in a similarly sized globe valve is three times longer. As a result, the sliding gate responds more quickly to input signals, has less droop or greater accuracy in regulators. The short stroke also results in longer diaphragm life. Control valves can actually use smaller actuators, resulting in lighter weight and less air. There is also less packing wear. The multiple orifice design of the sliding gate results in less noise. It distributes wear energy and dissipates flow downstream. The sliding gate resists damage due to cavitation and flashing. The sliding gate seat components are in constant contact. The flow is always into the disc. As a result, there's less mechanical wear and no valve chatter. It provides greater stability at the low end. No bathroom stopper effect like we see in a globe style valve. The sliding gate is self-lapping and self-cleaning. Corny as it sounds, we like to say the sliding gate wears in, it doesn't wear out. The sliding gate was originally designed for steam service, and the next feature we're going to discuss, the disc plate overlap, provides a great benefit for your customers when they choose the sliding gate for steam service. Each orifice on the disc overlaps the corresponding plate orifice by 1/32 of an inch. This creates an area of closure, not a line of closure. In a globe style valve, there is a single point of closure. Once that is compromised, especially in steam service, shutoff deteriorates rapidly. The area of closure in the sliding gate ensures better shutoff over a longer period of time, reducing waste and lowering cost. The sliding gate is easy to maintain. The seats are not pressed or screwed into place. There's one moving part, and CV values are interchangeable. If a valve is missized, one seat set out, a new seat set back in. The base material for the seats is 303 stainless steel. That's consistent for ductile iron valves, bronze valves, and carbon steel valves. 316 stainless steel is the base material for stainless valves. JORCOTE is our proprietary disc coating. JORCOTE is harder than stainless steel and has a very low coefficient of friction. The plate is hard chrome plated, so you have dissimilar materials, but you can see how smoothly you move even though it's metal on metal. So superior materials here do make a huge difference. JORCOTE provides excellent wear, erosion, and galling resistance. JORCOTE seats have been tested for more than a million cycles in 70 PSI steam. After a million cycles, the seats maintain class 4 shutoff and displayed negligible wear. It can handle temperatures from sub-zero to plus 550 degrees F, and this is our standard seat material. Again, the features of the sliding gate seat are straight through flow, short stroke, multiple orifice design, constant contact between the disc and plate, the disc plate overlap, easy maintenance, superior seat materials, and class 4 metal to metal seals. All these features make the sliding gate an excellent choice for your steam and utility applications. Dependable, robust, and extremely accurate, sliding gate regulators and control valves from Jordan will provide excellent value and service for years. For additional information on the sliding gate or any of our Jordan valve products, visit our website, www.jordanvalve.com. If you have any questions about this video, please email us or call us at the phone number listed on the screen.